Let's do it.
Much more relaxing knowing I don't have to work tomorrow. That's so good.
Oh, yeah?
I can go to a pet shop tomorrow, buy a new scratching pole unit, replace one of my or my broken ones. Well, it got used up by the kitty.
Yeah. You still use it anyway. Just get him a box and a paper bag. They'll be fine.
No, he isn't a box kitty.
Oh, well, does he like to lay on paper bags? Or plastic bags?
He like a paper bag sometimes, but he loves to hide under, like, jacket.
Take, like, a plastic bag and put it on the ground and he'll lay on it. Like a trash bag, and he'll lay on it.
Hey, yeah, don't worry about it.
Cats are weird.
Yeah.
They like weird shit.
Cats are honest. When they hate you, they hate you.
It's true.
When not, then not.
Let's kick some ass today, boys.
I'm fucking ready, man. I'm in the best mood possible.
What? Me too.
I'm not even like a little tipsy.
Oh yeah?
I mean, I could drink a bottle of wine. I got given a good bottle of wine for my birthday, from my boss, actually. Every employee that has birthday gets something for birthday, sweets or some wine. But I don't have like a corpse group.
So, oh yeah, that's pretty cool then. I'm going to 2.
The last night.
Bomb their ass.
One of the things that really piqued my interest with it is the weather conditions, like the giant tornado and stuff.
Yeah, we have the tornado.
Were those like, were they cool or were they kind of underwhelming?
Rocket launch to me is underwhelming. Maybe not the other players, but the tornado was awesome. Bad.
Yeah, I bet. Like having giant firefights and a tornado. Like, even it being EA, it's hard to fuck up that.
When we got caught in the tornado that rips you off the ground and you can deploy your parachute, when I would fly out of it and, like, coast down, you can pull your weapon out, and, like, everybody's going into the tornado just to do that anyways, they stop playing the game.
I was
shooting people in the sky.
I think since they have a specialist thing, which, frankly, I'm not a fan of that, that's one of the things I like about Battlefield, is you're just another soldier. You don't feel like a super high up dude like Call of Duty, you're just another soldier.
Hell yeah.
It's kind of fun, it's almost immersive.
Yeah.
As much as Battlefield is, but that's neither here nor there. Maybe they should make a specialist that gives you a wingsuit, so make like a Far Cry wingsuit. You go into the tornado,
I'll always be an assault guy. I'll be an assault guy or I'll be a supply guy. I will always give people ammo in the game.
Oh, same, but it's like Battlefield ammo and fucking.
I play 4, 5, 1. I mean, I play it all.
Oh, same. I played all those. I also played Hardline. That one.
Played Hardline. Played Modern Combat. I played Bad Company. Bad Company. I played Bad Company 2. I played the old fucking Battlefield. I love Battlefield. I just didn't get the beta because I didn't have time this weekend. I like it's back to like Battlefield 3-ish, 4-ish Battlefield. And Battlefield 3 was probably my favorite one.
My favorite is Battlefield 1.
One's great with the specials and everything like that. That was what was really cool about it. Yeah. The tanks were more fun than the second one is.
The tanks were...
I always like Battlefield 3 because I would whoop your ass with a Bradley.
I like how
I love Bradley's.
They said that tanks were too weak or were too OP in order to destroy in Battlefield 1, so they made it easier to destroy.
No, I used to run around and blow up tanks all the time. I'm an assault guy every time I play Battlefield.
In my opinion, at least until they added the Vengemine, it was significantly harder to blow up a tank in Battlefield 5.
I make it. No, not at all. Not at all, man. I destroy tanks all the time in Battlefield 5. I love being an assault guy. I think it's a lot easier in Battlefield 5. Because a lot of times people aren't paying attention. You can just throw C4 on them and blow them up.
I will say, I don't know too much because I mainly play medic and sniper.
I'm always an assault.
I went hard with the 1917 infantry. I, like in Battlefield 1, I would rarely use skills. I almost always use the infantry version because it doesn't show up with lands.
Yeah, I love being an assault guy in Battlefield. It's assault or supply. That's all I ever do.
Oh god, the fucking MG camping in Battlefield 5, bro.
It's the worst. I run around.
That's one of the things that made me stop playing it.
I can understand that.
All I ever did was, I'd hop in either play Japanese with the first saga, or I'd grab the boys and take them to get some snipe kills.
I used to play
World at War online all the time. I didn't like World War II, Call of Duty. That's why I miss World at War online. I used to play that all the time.
I mean, good luck trying to find a lobby that isn't hacked on that game now, though.
True.
Like,
it happens.
It's not.
We barely beat the Jets today.
Awesome as they tried to come back.
But it's bad.
It was bad. I'm sure what we're going to do is come back.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, I need
Titans to stop the Jags.
Yeah, baby. Hello.
Hello.
Let's fuck shit up. There's only two of us. Who's there? Who's there? Who's there? Oh. Never mind. That was in Discord.
Here's my little, 2 cent on Battlefield 5. The exact same as Battlefield 3, like the past couple Battlefield games. But it has one thing over the other. You can get a companion that is a crocodile in a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Not a bad game. I like the Far Cry form though, because mostly because I'm a dipshit and I like fucking around in games. I mean, I would take them seriously, but it's definitely getting stale. Ubisoft, like all their games, it's starting to get stale.
You're right.
That being said, though, if you like not taking games seriously, and you like the Far Cry formula like I do, highly recommend it.
That's how I felt last night, just pissed off when Alabama lost.
Also, you can get an SKS, which
that gun's good.
That was the first like higher caliber weapon that I shot. Or not, I guess I should say non-pistol weapon that I shot.
Right, so past your head. Yeah, I used to play a lot of Battlefield 3, and then I kind of like stopped playing Battlefield 4. And then when 1 came out, I played it again. And then I knew I shouldn't have bought 5, but I liked it anyway, and I bought it, and I stopped playing 1, and then I haven't really been playing 5 much anymore at all.
No one is.
It's still a good game. There's still a good bit of people that play it on the computer.
I don't have it on the computer. I only play it on the PC.
Yeah.
I
have it on. I had it on Xbox, but I don't have it downloaded. Holy shit, Jack.
Jack.
Jesus Christ, Jack.
The fuck is you,
I'm
dog?
Hit the road, Jack.
Yeah, I saw it.
Or you'll get the bullet.
Don't do it, coach.
I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna try to shoot someone from far away and do it.
Is it just all of us?
Who's that over there?
Oi! Oi!
I didn't shoot him. Did you just shoot him?
Oh, whoops.
No!
Oh, he killed Renaki.
Who said shoot him?
He killed Renaki.
Whoops.
Jesus Christ, I shot above him.
Oh,
I meant to shot above him.
Whoopsie daisies.
Yeah!
I should do that. This. No one speaks of this.
Who's that? State your business. Don't.
If any ask, if any
what?
Ask,
I'm not gonna
you
do
should have shot him.
Tonight. Welcome to the game, boys. Yeah. What up, Brannicky? What's up, Burger? Welcome by.
Hello.
Let's kick some ass.
What? Wow.
You shocked me.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Those are gonna be some badass volleys, man.
That is true.
Ow!
That would be badass, but I really don't see it getting. I really don't.
I wanna go shoot cannon. I wanna go shoot a cannon. Look at me, I'm a cannon guy. Boom! Boom! Ow! Boom!
Sorry.
We're cannon guys. Yeah!
Yeah!
Cannon dudes. You can't be a cannon dude.
Charge!
You're the flag guy. Fuck you. Let's go whoop ass.
Because Alabama got wrecked last night!
That's true.
We're gonna crash that server so hard
with
all
these
boosts. Oh, yes.
You're a piece of crap,
this
dude.
Are we dead?
Are we on the moon? There's CSI.
Wait, there's Wilhelm Scream on this game?
Yeah, you have
it. VR Union!
That's insane. That's the first time I heard one. That's hilarious.
VR is the Union.
Yeah, we're Union and Dogs in the Nolan slot. Oh, we're Union.
Are we?
I don't know, are we?
I don't know, I was asking.
What the fuck are we? It's out of nowhere for good, because I'm on the CSA right
now. So, are we all just gonna hang out on this one server as, or this one call?
Hell yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Roll Tide, baby.
So we're all just gonna work at the one little,
very funny, Coach.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ha ha ha.
Roll Tide!
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
What was that?
There's proximity chat in this game. You probably know
that. Yeah, yeah, I know. I just didn't know.
I'm a K-State fan. Bishop, that's understandable. Michigan Wolverines could be number 3 by the end of the month.
Oh, you almost got fucking clapped by Nebraska.
Oh, what do you mean?
Damn.
We're fucking talking. Hold on. I don't know
if we
won.
Pittsburgh over here getting clapped by the Broncos?
All I know is that the Titans are beating the Jaguars.
Steelers over here getting clapped by the Broncos? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, I don't really watch NFL anymore. But apparently the Falcons won
their game. Steelers are up. No, they're up right now. Steelers are up.
Apparently the Falcons won their
game. I don't watch it until like it goes on the
YouTube. My bad. Do you not? Yeah, what do you have? YouTube TV?
No, I just don't watch it live. I watch the 12 minute.
You know the 12 minute.
Yeah, yeah, the recaps.
Those are what I watch.
They're actually really good. I like watching them to refresh stuff.
It gives me.
I like to see uniforms.
Can we get a moment of silence for how bad fucking Ben is? Let's just come on.
No, you're a piece of shit. You're a piece of shit.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like fucking silence. He's getting nasty.
Now, see, the thing is. You got a pissed off Alabama that's gonna come back now and win the national title and make all of you mad. Like, that's good.
Fucking A&M beat them last night, and fucking Woo Pig Silly beat A&M's ass a couple weeks ago.
And all Alabama has to do is win out, and they'll still play for the SEC title.
They're not gonna win out. They can't come back from that.
They're Alabama, what are you talking about?
Oh, yeah. Y'all just gonna go recruit some more fellas.
Girl,
yeah.
Play nice. Come on, guys. Shut up, Ramsey.
I can't wait to hear Dismute cry when they lose the SEC title game to Alabama.
Get some more fucking walk-on felons from
your Wolverines.
The Wolverines are going to lose Ohio State again. You're going to lose to Ohio State again.
Last season, Derrick Henry just got his 60th year.
I'll give it a party.
Roll Tide, baby.
Prior seasons.
Built by Bama, not by Michigan. Whoa, snap. Nobody wants a Michigan grad. Look at Jalen Mayfield. He can't even block anybody for the Falcons.
My man Jabril.
He got traded, like, to two teams already. What?
Domian coach, come on.
I like Peppers though. He's a good player. Good secondary guy. I'm glad he doesn't return anymore.
By the way, guys, we are all CSA today.
Thank you.
Woo!
Yeah. Anybody post like muster messages and shit?
Yeah, I posted muster messages.
What does that mean? How do you do that?
I posted muster messages.
Do you get musty and you post messages?
How many did you tell them we're bringing?
1,000. I told him we were getting 1,000.
What we were told last time was that normal for you.
Yeah. It's too fucking beautiful outside.
He's not wrong.
Thank you.
How many do you have now?
I'm not allowed to leave the house because I have.
There's three people in team speak right now as well.
Don't really need all of them.
Yeah.
No.
Did the flu just go away?
The strap for that went in.
I'm just fucking with you.
Do we know what matches we're playing today?
It's gonna be Dunker Church.
Where did babies come from?
Well, you see, when a mommy and a daddy love each other very much, they have a sex.
Thank you. I needed to know beforehand.
I'd rather fucking stick a goddamn Phillips head screwdriver in my fucking ear now than listen to that ever again.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say in your fucking dick. That would make me cringe.
Yeah, this guy.
I like this guy.
The fact that his name is Dude Rose, that's all lowercase, just tells me.
Hold on, keep going, sir.
Oh, yeah, you were the fucking goddamn.
Be nice, bud.
I thought the baby came from the stork.
No, the baby
comes from the stork. No.
The baby comes from the stork. I'm just saying he was
cruel. Welcome, boys. Cobb County, let's go.
Why did you take officer, Ollie?
Huh?
Why did you take officer?
A and B Cobb.
It's against you.
Corn on the cob. Good luck, corn on the cob.
I took artillery. It's a can.
Good luck, 10. Good luck, 10th Alabama. Roll Tide, baby.
I won't get one in the battle, yeah. So...
We got some Tide fans in here. Where are the Tide fans at? Where are the Crimson Tide fans at?
Right?
Good luck tonight, boys.
You're the second one.
I'll see you guys on the battlefield. I'll be on the other end, though. Y'all kick some ass, alright?
Oh,
good luck, boys.
I would much rather... my girl have a C-section then it come out naturally because I guarantee it's gonna come out 6 months long.
You're probably gonna have to have a C-section.
And I'm not working.
At least
with a line. I'm not working with a line, guys.
I'm not working with a line. Okay.
Is your girl like tiny or
with,
what?
With your size, like fucking, it's gonna be above average anyway.
Is she tiny?
Somebody meet me in the corner and fight me.
I don't care who the IRS sends, I'm not paying my taxes.
Is she like on the small side or what? Bro, she's like 3 feet tall.
Giant butthole.
What the fuck?
Everybody's 3 feet tall compared to you, motherfucker.
Dude, I'm like 5'8 on a good day.
That's
Ramsey's like the gentlest giant though. Except when he has on like a whole fucking plate of armor, I'm not fucking with him.
Yeah, he's like an immovable tank.
When weed turns to cocaine.
Derrick Henry about to score, boys.
I'd be in that little fucking ring, I'd be like, okay.
Derrick Henry about to score, boys.
Derrick
Henry about to score a touchdown.
Dude, Derrick Henry. Oh my god.
Built by Bama.
He just got his 60th.
He didn't fumble, did he?
He's about to get 61.
Hell yeah.
I got Hawaiian bros on the way.
I don't like it.
Stop watching
it. Damn! Green eggs and ham! Good shot.
I was in the gas station watching it. They're like, hey man, you watch Titans? I was like, fucking right. And they're like, why are you watching it like right now? Why are you just like watching it at home? I was like, motherfucker, I live in Arkansas. I had to come over here for beer. And he's like, I was wondering why I see you here every Sunday. It's like, church dead man? No.
Yeah, I watched the Falcons this morning and barely beat the Jets. It was great.
What's funny is it's an old Indian dude. He's from the shit. Like, whenever all the hood guys come up to there, and he's like, don't y'all be shooting this place up now.
I'm almost out of here. Nice.
Oh, he's one of those Indians.
Can you send me some parts? That
oh, shit.
Yeah, but they're all cool with him, though. Everybody is.
I mean, how he's could like you not? That. I mean, if he's chill as fuck, how could you not?
There's a guy in front of me.
Yeah.
I don't know how I missed that dude.
He doesn't put up with drunk people coming in there, though, just calls him a fucking
rebel. Well, I feel like that's fair.
Yeah. He's like, yeah. He's like everybody.
Titty ass, let's go.
I just shot a guy one
oh, what
guy,
up, Jason?
Jason?
I don't even know his name.
What's up, dude? I didn't see you were there. What's up, man? I can't hear. Too many people
just shot a guy on the fence like 1 yard away from me.
I've not.
I shot one dude on the run, but I barely missed and I couldn't see him after I went through the bush.
All the way.
Don't make people start singing that.
Why am I getting yelled at?
Hey!
Run.
Why would you mute Rick?
Why would what? You mute Rick?
No, you have to, otherwise it resets. Have to mute Rick.
What's up, dude? You ready to fight us?
Yo, who the
hell yeah.
Yo, you can have this. Oh,
yeah? I'm trying to yell at you when I'm on the other side. I just can't get on the other side. Fucking Alabama lost last night. What the fuck? Fucking bullshit. They're gonna win a national title, watch. You suck ass. You're terrible. HD's crap.
CSA top red?
Yes, sir. League 2 NCO slots open. Or at least try to.
On the way.
Night till I feel your touch.
Hi, Seth.
Ow. I said, ooh, I'm blinded
get
by
back
the
here.
Need my popsicles from my
face.
Stop
it.
Hey,
hey.
Stop
it. Let's kick some ass.
Stop it. Stop it.
Don't be an ass. Let's
Don't be mean. Don't be mean.
What? I'm not a nice person, but you will learn this.
I
first.
Hope you gentlemen enjoy
and
the y'all ball and shanty hour.
I ran so far away.
Thank you.
How's
what up,
going?
Bro?
Second Lieutenant Coke.
Welcome, dude. What's going on?
Pretty good. Nothing. Good.
Ready to kick some ass?
Oh, when does the rev is not?
God. Hell yeah. Well, welcome to the game. Let's kick some ass tonight.
Yeah.
Fuck them up, boys. What up, Holden?
Yeah, for sure. Top right.
What, A&V? Who else is in here? Seven Virginia. What up, boys? 6 Alabama.
Hello.
Roll Tide.
I hear a bugler.
That's what I'm talking about. Roll Tide.
A bugler.
Just fuck shit up.
Bugler. Kill the bugler. Kill the bugler.
Kill the bugler.
Kill the bugler.
Kill the
bugler. Where is the bugler? Where is he?
Formation.
Oh, spins. Fuck you, spins.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah. Fucking love you, spins.
Hey, who's this guy? Oh yeah,
spoons.
He's
dead. Can I come
visit
you in New
Jersey?
In your
uniform, see you, this bacon.
Looks like me. Can I come visit you in Rhode Island?
Just shoot him.
Yeah.
Coach. Give me a fire
hey,
rip.
360?
Give me that fire
he's got
rip.
A looking beard today.
Is that where Coney Island is?
No.
Hey, not 360
that's
with
New York.
Bucket.
Yeah, do it, club.
No, turn I'd rather not. Get, I'd rather
you
not.
You want to rent a boat? Yeah.
Let me get a volley.
These kids have to buy.
Recording you guys.
I might propose to you.
Teach me
on
how to volley. Teach
yeah.
me how to volley.
How do we do this?
Yeah, with your fucking
oh
wife.
Oh my
too.
Goodness. I've been dreamed of that since I was a little girl.
Good shot. Yeah, you were a what now?
Are you a friend?
You, get involved in the volley, boys.
Yeah, sake they're blue, they're motherfucker.
We hear them in charting, they're like, they
say a lot of race.
I'm here yeah. now. Alright, ladies, take care
of
the
game. Fire.
Here. Let me get on this side.
Wait a minute. Angry Frenchman? I never heard of such a thing.
Form of that line, boys. Form of that line.
Check.
Check.
Volleyball France!
Volleyball!
Left face 24!
Ticky!
Ticken boy!
That was a terrible ass volley!
Yeah, you guys have such
beautiful
shooting.
Oh, that shit was horrible.
Some of the most beautiful shooting in the world. Guys, we gotta use European accents if we're gonna play with the European guys.
Alright boys, let's volley.
I say that you guys are fucking crap.
I say, mate.
Fucking
so
crap.
Fucking
you're fucking crap.
I'm pretty sure mate's Australian.
You
fuck.
I'm gonna live. Oh dude, let me play him.
Oh dude, who's dying? What's going
fight?
On here?
Go
yeah!
Charge!
Charge!
Charge! We're gonna fucking die, we're running out of
no we're not. No we're not. Shut up.
Shut up, coach. We're so gonna die. No, we're not. Shut up, coach. Keep saying that. You shut up. You fucking miss, retard. Keep going. Roll Tide, baby. You guys suck. Keep going. Alabama's better than you. Keep going. Nick Saban isn't approved.
My sister sucks better dick than you guys.
Like the rear, like the rear.
Let's go.
Oh, I wish. Ha-ha! Let's go!
Most of that one dude in general that like,
that's
even
right,
though he, like, extremely outnumbered his CSA, but, like, never attacked.
McClellan!
What? Oh, nice. I have it. Do I have him playing? I don't know if I have him playing.
We refuse to get out of the wrong way. Our defense actually is playing well. Say that one time. Nice. Good time. First, like, he's going on the screen. He's like, right. And then you have to also failed. McDonald's and Jerry Lee, but that was decided for me that that one happened.
Yeah. Renzo gonna play football for the Skyhawks? Are they just wearing this? They don't have a very big stadium, Tennessee Martin. I thought they're UT Martin's kinda small.
He's not called Chubba Hubbard instead of Chuba Hubbard. Like, that's why you're not a great player. Because you call yourself Chubba. Like, because you call yourself Chuba.
Chuba, yeah.
If you go full Chuba,
yeah.
You'll be an all-star.
If you go full Chuba.
Hell yeah. Fucking hell yeah. Ball chance, got touchdown.
With a sudden and shrill explosion of devilish voices, Hood's division burst from the west woods and headed northeast, rapidly pushing the Yankees back across the Hagerstown Turnpike and then north through the Miller cornfield in a wild onrush of gray and buttermilk. Wolford's Confederate brigade would almost reach the northern boundary of that cornfield in their advance, but they extended too far and became flanked on three sides by artillery and infantry, which cut man and cornstalk down in equal measure in a hail of lead and smoke. As the fighting occurred in the cornfields to the west, in the east woods, which partially bordered the cornfield, Law's brigade advanced into their abandoned Ford outposts from the previous night. But in a turn of fate, it was now they who would be matched by a furious charge by the Yankees in blue, as the entire 12th Corps under the aged General Mansfield met them head-on. Ohioans and Pennsylvanians would once again clash with their Confederate counterparts as even more support from Garland's North Carolinian brigade joined the fray.
What?
Boys come in! Boys come in! Alright?
Yeah, Lily's cuz way. It's like you're too high. Joe, motherfucker. It is! You're welcome. Because they hate you. They were like, this guy, Brian Duggar, in Alabama, we got a fucking fantasy this year.
Come on, fucking ball. Like, damn it.
I got an infield team with you, don't worry.
Even God this morning was like, man, I fucked up the
first
simulation.
First Sergeant Bacon? More like First Sergeant Ham.
More like Type Sergeant Bacon.
You just want to beat them.
Second Lieutenant Sack. Hang on. Second Lieutenant Cocker.
Oh!
Had a bit of fear when he was. You know what?
Hey, guys.
Oh, shit.
No. I want all you guys to know.
Let's
go fuck shit up.
Cloud, I'm lost.
Oh, Nuggers, together.
Cloud.
It's fine. We're all pretty much together right now.
Good luck, boys.
What's up, Sid?
Hey!
Hi, Sid.
Pretty good.
Hi, Sid.
Good.
I went flawless.
Coach.
Was it?
Sir,
I went you flawless. Fucking smell, bro.
Dude. Fuck you,
we're
Hans.
Moving 24.
Like, seriously. I didn't shower today yet.
I
calm
guess.
Down.
Let's go. Moving east, boys.
We're moving, boys.
To the east,
moving.
Boys. To the east.
Moving east, gentlemen.
Piece of crap.
Okay, if you, the next person that fucking burps gets their dick cut off.
Oh, really?
What are you gonna do, shit? You're not gonna do shit, Hans. Bitch.
You gonna make a dick necklace?
Can you lucky again?
I'm gonna fart on your fucking linens.
Bring it back.
Oh. What the hell? He has other sheets. He's already gonna pee in the bed.
There goes Pollock, you bastard.
I heard Hans pee in the bed.
I know. Here it comes back.
There
she goes.
She's gonna use lines or
there she goes again.
Yeah.
At ease. Who the fuck is Kazoo?
Let's go, boys.
Hoods. Hoods. Stand around. Go.
Hoods to the east. Hoods to the east. Move.
That's the whole point.
I am your dad.
Get it
I'm
going.
I'm pretty sure this other regiment thinks that we're fucking stupid.
You're not my dad.
Shut up, coach.
Fuck you, bitch.
All right. When and where?
I recognize this corn now. I'm
right here in the corn, boy.
All righty.
Shh.
Holy shit. We got lucky. We got lucky we went up on the Jets. Because we would have lost. They came back in that second half. This is lucky we scored one more touchdown. Hey, beautiful. What's up, dude? North, northeast, boys.
North, northeast.
North, northeast. Independent fire. Have to use your sophisticated voice. Holy shit, where are those boys going?
I don't know.
Bye, 24th.
Not 24th.
Oh, thought he ran off. Bye, whatever regiment that was.
Yeah.
I couldn't see.
Hey, Slay! Take number two! Yeah, we just throw a pick and they just throw a pick. Hell yeah, it's a bad football, dude.
A lot of bad football in the NFL today. A lot of bad games.
Diabetes.
Move it down. Up and over northwest, boys.
Northwest.
I see your beautiful self.
I can smell him.
You got some nice stripes on you. Probably shouldn't show them that.
Hey, what's it, uni?
Form a line here, boys. Right here,
form
boys.
A line.
Right here.
Facing northeast, boys.
Northeast.
Right on in. Left and right is in.
Line it up.
Hold. Face northeast. Hold fire.
You see him northeast. Just left and northeast.
Let's make a nice line, boys.
Clean up this line, gentlemen.
Clean
shoulder
it up.
To shoulder.
Hey.
At what?
Kazoo,
watch
man.
For their powder.
That's
why I
independent
love my
fire.
Independent fire. Independent
fire. Just
fire.
Got a kazoo.
Information,
check
boys.
That you're in formation.
Nice.
Independent fire. Stop Donald. The goddamn kazoo.
The
I'm gonna shoot.
No,
never
has
a
kazoo.
Kazoo.
Don't listen to Engel. Keep the
don't
kazoo.
Listen. Independent
it's
fire.
It's
gentlemen, they're cresting in front of you.
Fire. Let him up.
The flag is out there, boys.
If Texas has kazoo and banjo, you gotta get used to it.
Don't let him say shit,
alright?
He's just jealous. He doesn't have a kazoo or banjo.
Hey, fuck you, Hans.
Yeah, please.
You're gay.
Flag.
Big clump.
There they are.
North, boys, fuck them up,
heat them up. Dress this line, shoulder to shoulder, boys.
Rack them up, boys. Huh? Oh, large line.
Look at them pretty women. Yeah. The Bengals girls.
Keep up the fire.
They have not. Oh, look at that cheesehead. My cheesehead signed.
Yeah, don't fire if you can't see nothing.
Worthless ass kid is a Packers fan.
You're on
don't
waste.
Holding your load is the best.
Yeah, they go on the hill, boys, to the right.
I just saw his ass. Over here, I'd be a Falcons fan. My kid won't be a Patriots fan.
You die? He did.
Yeah, my kid won't be a
Patriots
fan.
Shit out of this thing.
Too much smoke.
Don't you fucking say it.
Fucking shit in this thing.
What?
Don't you fucking say it.
Has
what?
Anyone died yet besides
say what?
Flag bearer?
Smoke
there's a bunch of
yeah,
spies
right
over here.
Oh, I didn't see him.
Yeah.
That's not good. Well, don't die, guys. That's bad for your health.
To
flag,
the north,
north
is
north,
correct. North, one click, northwest.
Yeah, they're flagging there.
Yeah, I got tagged. Jesus Christ.
Damn, you need to be on bridge.
You need to come back over here. Glad I spawned on the flag. Thank God. Yeah, stand in front of me, hounds.
Move away from him.
Oh,
he's dead. I might be next.
Oh God, I think Hans.
Like a
he's standing.
Sir, there. I'm scared.
Dude, I'm
it's okay, Hans. I got you.
You know what's gonna happen, Coach? One bull's
like, Lone hole.
Lone hole.
Lone
hole. Damn it.
Hazard, you see what I did there?
Yeah, you can go fuck yourself with that one.
Gay.
Move south.
South.
South. South.
South.
South. South. South.
South.
South. South.
South.
South.
South.
South. South.
South. South.
South.
South. South.
South.
South. South. South.
Gentlemen, cut to the east. Fall sound of my voice. Fall sound of my voice.
Probably should get your legs back here behind me.
Yeah, move it, man.
Don't run up so far, you go out of line, gentlemen. You don't need
move
to
it back, boys. Move it back. Get your reloads up back here and
oh,
then go up
shot.
With a friend
that's
and shoot you again. Back.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
We can make him dead.
You and me, Bacon. Look, I think we're about
flag down,
time.
Flag down.
Flag down. Flag down.
Okay.
I
thank
got
you.
It.
I'm a fucking hero. Give me a great on Taz, he's gonna die.
You ready, Bacon?
This spot over here is way
too far. Alright,
going
to blur. Hey! This is the best spot, right?
It's not because you're in skirmish, you're not going back.
No, I just went to skirmish and damn it. It wasn't for me.
Come on back. We could probably like sit right here and fucking crouch and reload.
Yee yee.
I don't know about crouching.
Right. Holy shit. Yeah, move it left a little bit, boys.
Yeah, maybe
move
standing there is
Coach ducked.
To the left, boys.
I finally fucking died.
I ducked and someone died. Eat shit.
Volley.
Boys, just form a line. We're gonna do a volley. Load and hold.
Load and hold.
Make a line because we're gonna move up in a line.
I'm glad about a line.
Roger that. Roger that.
I'm ready, sir.
Okay, let's go.
I am ready.
Move it up, please. Ooh, it freezes him. Back it up, back it up.
Back. Don't reload right there, break that.
Don't reload, break it up.
Come back here, putting pop.
Flag down, flag down. Thank you.
That flag up!
Are they shooting us from that fence over there?
I have my flag and my rifle.
No, they can't get into the fence, TR.
Alright. That Paula guy, he sounds pretty cool.
Paula.
I think you meant coach.
Oh, hey, Snap. It feels like a couple big hands are on your shoulders.
Load. It feels like the eyes are red. You need to keep the fucking flashlight steady.
Yeah. Let's follow Turtle.
Even though he's a gentleman.
Man with the stripes. Get on Zen.
Right here.
How in the fuck?
He's got.
Oh,
he's got
shit.
The fancy blue on his arm.
Coach!
Novice.
What?
Coach!
Oh.
Come on.
Sorry, I was watching a game.
Black
my
reloaded.
Bad.
Yeah. Me later. Are you watching the Titans game?
Watching football, sorry.
Me.
I have my flag reloaded.
Take aim.
Take aim. Don't need.
Nice.
Fall back.
Hood, fall
back.
Call him up.
Fuck shit up, boys. Fuck shit up.
Get him,
fuck
boss.
Shit up, boys. Fuck shit up.
And now we beat him.
And now we wait for them.
No, follow 24.
Let's
follow
go. Ah! Let's go.
East, gentlemen, east.
Oh. Follow the boys.
You're at the hay. Someone give me water.
Get it, coach. Get it.
Don't go, we're going in.
Sharp. Form a line.
Follow up on Sharp.
Form a line, boys.
Alright, form a line.
Line it up, line it up.
I believe. Alright, here they go. Follow
up.
Let's go.
God damn it. They got capped again in the middle of a fucking group of dudes. I just got fucking smoked.
Waiting for us. They played us like
they're
a
getting,
damn
fiddle. They're getting braced on that eastern fence. They're getting charged from behind on the east.
Yep.
Yee-hoo!
But we clearly Yee-hoo! Fucked them up more!
I'm gonna roll with you guys this time. I'm gonna record you guys. To the left again.
Okay. Over the fence. Charge, boys, charge.
Again? I go with the other group and I get... Oh my god, I didn't even get to the charge. Oh my god. Oh, this is a bad day. It's getting capped.
Minutes reload, boys.
Where are we?
Their bullets don't count, boys.
Dude, no two charges in a row. Yet. I've been That's shot before I even get to it.
Oh yeah, same here.
Welcome to War of Rights.
No, I haven't been captured that bad in a while.
Check.
The check is here.
Oh, that's a.
Usually I'm sitting in the back so I can watch you guys charge into them.
Okay, boys, you're still independent fire. They're northeast, north. You see that line? Shoot
them. Keep shooting them northeast, boys.
That was like a volley.
I never heard independent fire in the game.
Are they like
really
close to us?
Yo,
I think the other
team
is southeast.
Who the fuck is
it? Go now.
Fucking daft.
Whatever.
Hood, Southwest.
UHD, the other flag despawns, man.
Hi, Randy. How are you?
Holy shit. That bullet went past your ass. Ah, too bad it didn't go
Randy,
in.
When are you coming to Memphis to cut
That's what I said.
On the officer, on
the fence. I don't know, man.
On the fence.
Mount the fence.
Directly northeast. John, no, John!
One per post. Mount just means like
you
took
a fire. Oh, I got a load for you.
Oh, that was close. Holy shit.
He almost blasted you in the
face. I'm
trying to get one behind per fucking fence post. It's the best fucking
Spread it out, one per
post. Oh my, guys, look. ENG doesn't have any shoes.
Spread it out, boys.
Oh my fucking god, I'll move to a goddamn fence post then. Jesus Christ, you have a keyboard. Use it.
Keep spread out.
Do you have a keyboard?
You have a keyboard.
Yeah, I do.
You
know what? You know what?
Go!
Shoot
them, boys. Shoot at their heads. Shoot at their heads. Right on their heads.
No bank. My fire moves.
Shoot and scoop, boys.
God damn it. Fuck.
Boot scoop.
Jesus Christ.
Do the boot scoop boogie.
Boogie.
Oh my god, run. Run southeast. Guy in the hill.
Scout, Juice Nuke!
Come on, Duke Nukem. They have a cave troll. Yeah,
Back
baby.
Up.
I know what I'm doing.
I was literally waiting for everyone else. Because I was like the furthest one down. I was waiting for everyone else to fucking pass me.
All I hear out of your mouth.
No.
Is sweet, sweet serenades, Dismuke, you cute fuck.
Hey, man.
There's Jesus, enough just Dismuke fuck me for already, Ramsey. God,
I will
you
fuck you already. Jack in the box.
Jack in the box.
Aim at the top of their heads, boys.
North, northeast.
Jack in the box, boys. Back here, pop it up and shoot.
Mm-hmm.
How do you know it's a Jack? Maybe it's a Jill. How do you know how I identify?
Hey, main, hey, you boys know any remedies for, hair loss?
Heads, boys.
Hey!
First down, Bengals.
fucking kazoo is actually gonna be the death of me.
You can build a bridge against the river.
Oh shit. Oh shit! Damn! That sucks. Savage.
Yep, we found him. We found our boys.
Hi. That was a misclick. I am so sorry.
Come on, large Jesus. Boss.
Just get out of melee. Just get out of melee.
Get out of melee, bro.
Yeah, don't be in melee now.
Guys, move it west a little bit. If you stick it
out. Skin.
Hey, Bale. The...
Oh God damn it! I'm not I was literally out. About to shoot.
Don't go up one at a time. Load that thing up. Don't go up one at a time, though. Just try to.
Where are they at?
Northeast.
They're the northeast, and they're also in the hay bill.
Try to go up in like threes.
You quit yelling at me, Sid.
I haven't even said a damn
word. Hey, Smokey!
Mind you, a battle buddy. Go with your battle buddy. He don't want to see you without a battle buddy. He will spank you.
Picks the quietest person to tell the
quick moment. He's gonna give you a hard paddling.
Hell yeah.
He's reloading
give
a jack
in the
box.
Firm talking to.
Goddamn Ben Simmons. He's a Ben Simmons man.
Oh, that fucking
he's a Ben
out.
Simmons can man.
Or you could keep it down. That doesn't make sense.
Don't let us down. Keep it up.
I am very good at letting you down. I'm sorry.
Fucking YouTube TV goddamn commercials.
Holy shit, my entire computer just... My entire computer just broke.
I
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Jesus Christ, I had to run so fucking far.
Dropping in hard.
Slight night, I'm not gonna show.
Yeah, they're dropping us.
Ah, hello!
Hello! What's up, boys?
Shalom!
Hello!
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 Shalom!
Hello! Shalom!
Ah, shalom. Hello!
Shalom!
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 Whoa, check this beard
you
out!
Said, stop being dead.
Impressive.
Fuck
that
it
is
out,
an impressive
bro.
Beard.
Good beard, you're
nice shot,
that's a pattern.
That's a ballin' ass beard right there.
That's
a
it,
it, no, it's the enemy's. It's the enemy's blood.
Shut up, you puff.
We're not aiming for the dick.
Lock down, come. Stay close to the cubbies, guys, lock them. You can go close to the woods.
What if the huggy, the cubbies don't want to hug me, man?
Hug yeah, what if the cubbies don't consent?
Yeah, man.
Stay close to it.
I killed one of them. Got the other one.
Good kill.
Take the fence.
That reload.
Boys, I couldn't find you. We just cleared them on the hill east.
Report on the road. Report on the road.
Let's go southeast. Let's move.
Break reloads. Move, move, move. Southeast. Go, go, go.
Let's go.
Follow. Come.
Follow boss man.
This way.
All your loads.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Check.
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 Check. Check. Check.
Check. Check. You're going in.
Go, boys. Go.
Oh, there they are.
Come on, get them involved in. Go.
Sharp is down.
We did it, boys.
Friendly coming in.
Friendly's coming in.
North, north, brace.
North, north.
Brace south.
Get in cover.
Brace south.
Again, brace south again.
Zoo. I killed the officer. Yes.
Zoo.
Yes.
Fuck out of here.
No! I took the officer out. Yes!
No! Flag down, so grab out.
I got the flag! There's still
kill those Rambos! Kill those Rambos!
Kill that Rambo! Kill that fucking Rambo, please! Reform!
Victory.
I took the officer out. That was a great charge on the opposite side with you guys. Good job, boys.
That was awesome.
Great charge, boys. I got that all recorded. I'll have that later up. Good job, boys. Who isn't?
Well, boys, you don't have any. If you're interested, we'll talk about it later after the event, alright?
Yeah, man. Pull me down into whatever chat works for you.
There are two enemy formations on tick left of northeast. Be ready, boys.
What are you guys doing? Get over here. We need everybody over here. On me.
On's in.
On's in, boys.
Get on them, boys.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stay right here.
Hold.
Disregard, hold. Disregard that.
Rams, sit the fuck
listen
out.
To every order,
Rams,
not just the first
out.
One.
Ramble,
get
right?
Get back here.
Bales down, boys. Bales down.
Bales down.
Melee mode,
worry,
melee mode.
No, nobody shoot at the fucking
don't
Rams.
Don't worry
no
about the Rambo.
Nobody do
holy
nothing.
Shit.
Wait for orders.
Bloodthirsty
just,
sons
you know
of
what,
bitches.
Just take your hand off the fucking mouth if you have a reputation.
I wanna stab.
Hey, these guys on the left.
Who are
you
gonna stab? Fucking noobs.
I don't wanna
use Miles Gaskins with 21 not yards and two reception bloody. Touchdowns.
Got 31.
Let's go!
Hey, northeast!
And backwards.
Back down.
So you shot Miles, somebody.
Don't all scatter. Get back blank.
I love Miles Gaskins right now.
Keep it together.
Damn, I hope I can keep this up. I was projected to lose really bad to Chris. He had a really good team.
You tell everyone and yell at everyone to get a load and you forget to get a load yourself.
Check.
Yes, Tim Patrick.
Check.
Give me some Tim Patrick yards. Yeah.
Melee mode when ready.
Melee when ready.
Let's go, boys.
Yeah.
I love you, Coach.
Aw.
No, he doesn't, Coach. He's
yes,
lying.
I do. Shut your face. Oh, wait. What? What'd you hear?
Copy.
What?
Ala Akaba?
Inspire us, mutton.
Actually, shut up.
Very inspiring.
Who the fuck?
It's God dead.
Goddamn, Sack.
He's dead.
He got fucked, Cole.
I know.
Damn.
That's why Georgia
hurry up and wait, boys. Hurry up
best.
And wait.
America!
I think you need 24
stats. Alabama in first. Roll Tide, baby.
Group up, boys.
Closing
the
last
one.
Sack
touch
on.
Your brother.
That's why the dog's
in
the number one slot. Fuck
touch
you, coach!
Each other. Touch your brother.
Wow.
Oh, sorry.
Damn.
Ramsey,
are you high already?
Yes.
Ramsey!
Touch each other now. Don't be scared.
It's fine, it's okay.
Fucking no means no, Rick.
No, we can't let them get between us.
Unless it means
we gotta
yes.
be close.
Unless it means maybe?
SpongeBob.
Fuck you, Cornelius. Stealing no, goddamn really touchdowns yes. from people.
Inseparable.
They're coming back,
oh, no,
my boy. Broncos are coming back.
I've overdosed on ketamine and I'm about to die.
SpongeBob me, Bob. I've been hit by a German buzzsaw and I'm going to bleed out.
Eye on me.
North.
Not yet.
Hold.
Get back for the
nobody said anything yet.
On the blade.
Must be
touch
the work
your brother
of
again.
Fairies. Look at those privates up there.
I think that's
so good, Angle.
I have a lot of caffeine in my system right now.
Oh my god, my headphones fell off.
Captain
Is that head
on
shoulders?
Nice.
Good job.
Bro, there's a store at David on this thing.
Going north, on these rocks.
On the rocks. Hide in the rocks.
Sprint it up. Come on, sprint in there. Get in those rocks. Come on.
Get in the rock, damn it. Get on the rock. The rock is your friend. The rock is your father. It'll protect us all.
Head east.
Shift it east.
Okay, as they're breaking.
East. Shift it east.
On the left, we're going to charge in to take.
Go to these bushes.
Stay in these bushes here.
Mount the bush. I know you don't like bush, but mount it.
Your mom's on.
Crest the hill northeast. Crest the hill
northeast.
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 Come on.
What even is this? Went straight through that line. I shot somebody down with it. They pushed everybody.
Your mom's shit.
You're the fucking shit.
Pull back by 0.1, let's all go. Why would you spear wall? That's the most ridiculous.
You just got your ass kicked.
Yeah, why would you spear wall? Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
Oh god, everyone just spawned in.
Get your Bayo.
Bro, I am so sick of this reload.
Full kit.
Full kit.
Give me a close
now
to top.
Now I really want to shit on
reload.
Them.
Get them on, boys.
Hey, Coons?
Yeah.
Quickly. I shot one, but then I got double stabbed. Quickly right now.
Yeah, come on, let's talk more action.
Come on, get ready.
Okay, move with 44. Break your reload.
Damn it!
Break your reload.
Break your reload.
Oh, it
I already
out.
Have it though.
They had help from fairy godparents.
Wow, let's go, boys.
Let's go.
Let's go, boys.
Come on, boys. Pedal the right.
Ain't it's down and sprinted.
24 left.
I bound form up with
lose my mind. Up in here.
First aid C, can we get a kazoo?
Where's purple at?
No, only Fifth Texas gets a kazoo.
First Tennessee, where's purple at?
Viva la France!
What are we gonna do, a printer?
Piece of crap purple at.
Earth.
Yeah.
What's he doing in birth?
Earth.
Oh.
An E.
Oh, they said birth.
Pollock, you ain't got no shoes.
Did somebody say girth?
Right here over on the fence.
Only you did.
Yeah, girth is important. Over here.
Yeah, girth is very important.
Boys, on the line.
Get those reloads, boys.
HD right here.
You don't know how bad I wanted this one shoulder shift.
Next to Ramsey.
Make sure it's fucking ball.
Southeast, boys.
Southeast.
Point. Come on.
And I ran.
Last charge.
I ran so far away.
For king and country.
I just ran. I ran all night and day.
Oh my god, this is going. This is.
Oh my god, we're gonna die.
We already are dying.
Watch your tone.
Hello,
officer.
Oh, I almost killed my teammate. Almost.
Don't aim at me, you fucktard in front.
Killed him. Then I got stabbed. I killed one and died.
And every single night I went to
you.
Reform, guys.
That's gonna end. Show your wife, like.
Good battles, good battles.
Seeing a possible advantage, Colonel Cook had his men rise up from behind the fence line they had been sheltering at, and advanced into the open towards the Mooma farm with the expectation that the other regiments positioned in the West Woods would push with them. Instead, the two regiments went forward alone to face the entire Union 6th Corps. However, they managed to surprise and capture a large number of Yankees in their wild onrush as the other Union regiments fell back past the orchard behind the smoldering Mooma farmhouse.
Shit, we did great.
This meant the Union regiments near the sunken lane
were then
in danger of being flanked from behind.
Good job,
yet as these events occurred, more fighting also occurred farther south, as General Burnside attempted to consolidate his position on the other side of the Antietam Creek.
They have to actually win.
The 9th Corps were forced to
clamber
up the steep
hillside. You can be number one all you want, but it's
been
41 years. Get over it.
Before reaching the
41
years. Where the Otto and Sherrick farms stood.
Georgia will not win.
There, the Federals skirmished with a patchwork of small rebel regiments that attempted to hold back this latest threat. One that could possibly cut the entire army off
from
their only avenue of escape.
Oh yeah. Oh, you're right.
Fancy guns.
Made from point.
Get off point, get off point, get off point.
Get off point,
okay,
get behind the church.
To the woods.
Behind the church. Come
to
on.
To the window.
Let's cat, boys, let's cat.
To the wall.
Come on. Slit.
Coach, I don't look like behind the church to me.
Calm the fuck down. I'm hiding.
I'll kick your ass.
I'm hiding. Okay? Okay? Everyone's been picking on me since Alabama lost. It's not fair. It's not fair! They can't win them all!
To the sweat down my ball.
Take me home.
Take me home.
Why have to get off the road?
Because we don't want to be on point.
All my
artillery's
okay.
That's too good. That sounds better than us, actually.
Zach.
Master Tang.
Go over there to the south with 24th for now.
Copy that.
I'll be back. I'm stuck. I can't move. God damn it.
Bye,
yeah,
Zach.
It's past all those guys. I'm surrounded by an orgy of men.
So then I said, that's
isn't
my
that
camel.
Good?
That's my wife.
Shut up.
You sound like a fucking sound effect from an old 90s game.
He is the 90s game.
I'm getting a headache.
That's why your mama. That's why your mama dead. Dead as hell. What shoes she got on
hey
in your casket?
Hey, boys, a lot of hard wood you jabbing there.
Oh, don't count me out now.
Large boss, can you
hang
shut
on.
Up?
I hit at an angle.
How oh, dare you? That's me.
You gotta hit like right here.
That is so rude. Yeah, I will be pointing you to my supervisor.
He is your supervisor.
Well,
too.
Your mama only got
shit.
Two keys and she keeps having them in her pocket.
That's a problem.
Hey guys, there's so much wood to steal.
I know.
Operation
make
Step
shoes 3 out
in effect.
Wait, we got shoes. Wait a minute.
Operation D's host tripping is in effect.
Operation Steal the Enemy Shoes is a go.
Oh, yeah, shoes.
Watching you, like,
so you're all about those shoes.
He's doing.
Sharpening my bayonet. If you hit the tree at an angle, it sharpens it.
I know there's a Yankee in that fucking tree somewhere.
My he balls are reactionary.
Right. Hey, you can't say that for the rest of the weekend, Coach.
Why?
They lost.
Go Falcons,
I'm just
baby.
Fucking
Kermit.
How they
trouble.
Here.
I'm going to Kermit suicide.
I am going to Kermit suicide.
I am going to Kermit suicide.
I can
yeah, that's the best one. Jesus that's the fucking best
I'm
one.
Fucking
that
awake. I'm having to fucking
excuse
hell.
Me. You know the way to town? Yeah, it's back the way it came.
Go find your unit, alright? Are you okay, Cloud?
Go find my unit. Kermit. My unit's in fucking USA. I'm all
the left, bro. Left.
Go find hey, the US, bro.
Why do we have blue
never mind.
Pants?
Great. Counterman. We're going right.
This I was trying
going
to
right.
Go
counterman.
Right.
Counterman.
Hold.
Never mind.
Hold you dumbs.
Hold.
Now we're shifting right. We're shifting right.
Alright.
Okay.
Right.
Just right.
Right.
Just
right. They got we're shifting right now.
Quit standing around. Go.
Guys, we're shifting right. I'm pulling. We're shifting right.
Boys!
Shifting right, boys.
Yeah, wow, watch girls. Girls.
I'm
your left
girl.
Your right.
He's talking to you guys. He's
a girly
man.
Girl.
I'm a
wow,
big boy.
That's a fucking girly girl big
thank
out there, buddy.
The only one that wears makeup is Smokey girl. Anyway.
See, he said please.
Whoa, no, awesome.
I heard Smokey wears lipstick.
I know for a certain there's
yes.
At least another one.
Smokey wears rouge
now
lipstick.
Now get on your knees.
Dude, rouge lipstick is the
Shark
best.
Suck.
I will stand by that.
There they are, they're there.
To the right.
Okay, yeah, swing right now because they're...
To the west.
Quickly, because they're over there.
To the west.
To the west. To the wall.
Gar. Yar.
Yar.
Shush, shush.
Hold up, guys.
Southeast, boys.
Pay attention.
Southeast.
They're almost on us.
What an ass.
Once we get up here, boys.
Get up on the fence and light them up.
Come here, boy.
Oh,
boy.
Whoa, back to
fuck it,
God.
They're coming from the right. They're coming from the right.
What? Oh, I got hit by the officer.
Hi, Coach.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
I'm coming.
Hey, buddy.
I'm coming. I just died.
Hey, Uncle Fucker.
Ah, Uncle Fucker.
Uncle Fucker. John?
John!
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 Larry!
Where's John?
Larry!
John Larry!
John!
John! We're yelling for you, John.
John!
John!
Alright, fuck it. He can find it. John?
John! John! We were yelling for you. Alright, yeah.
Uncle Paka! To be fair, I was yelling Larry. That was my fault, I think.
Yeah, you weren't really helping. You were nowhere near him either, though. You wouldn't be able to hear us anyway.
Yeah, I feel like an idiot now.
It's okay. It was more fun doing it anyway. Because the guy that was running through just looked at us like we were idiots.
Yeah.
Larry! Is there a Larry here?
You guys are heading back towards the center.
This place is a blood.
Is there a Larry here?
We're in the wrong.
We're looking for a Larry.
HD, we're going.
This is like Saving Private Larry. Wait, why are we lost?
Coach.
Spoons.
All right.
Right here.
All right, so never mind.
Hello.
What's up?
So we ran in there yelling Larry, and it wasn't even our guys.
That's a lot of them.
Neither are these.
Holy shit. We're going to die.
It's okay. It's okay.
Hop over, brave. Hop over.
We'll just stay with him.
Be brave.
Be brave.
Oh shit, that's
the bad
guy.
I'm a coward.
Fire!
Come on, bad guys are coming.
Spear wall question.
Yeah, look out, Yurtle. I'm gonna fall in love with us.
Shoot that flag.
Show me your chance.
Where the fuck is the toilet? Are they down here? They're down here, aren't they?
They're on that fence line, too.
I'm tired of bitching opponents.
Enemy. Oh, God. Smokey. Jesus Christ. Guys, they're right here on the corner. They're right here on the corner.
Yeah, they're here.
I can't run no
right in front of us.
Back.
I'm out of stamina. I can't breathe.
Oh, no.
Shoot them on the corner.
Move it back.
Go. Break it. Come
back
on.
Up, boys.
Retreat.
Go. Fall back.
Fall back. Come on.
And
back.
I thought we were on our
I don't know the meaning.
Breaking
yeah,
lane modes. Fall back.
Fall back.
All right, catch up. Here we go.
Stay quiet. We're waiting for them to come to us.
Dips on a section.
No. Well, XP, you got all that.
Maybe for even more bodies to be here.
No. Get on the line, boys. Get on the line, boys.
What if I turn around three times? Flat.
Hold your load, boys. Hold your load.
Oh yes, I'm in the best room ever. Ramsey, Bacon. Where's Spoons now?
Larry.
Larry. To the left.
Smoke.
Larry.
What?
Now I'll listen to your bitch.
No. Fuck off, Honor. Hey.
Larry, get out, buddy. You get
out of here. Mom, Dad.
Don't tell me.
No balls, baby. No balls, baby.
No. I was your problems.
For Doom, I'm sorry.
Hey, where's Larry? Larry!
Nice one, guys!
Larry!
There was two
Larry.
Up there,
yeah.
And you just...
Where's John? John Larry!
Well, that one guy was running, I tried to stab him. And
that's
John
true.
Larry,
he
where
is John
at?
L.
Right
from? Yeah.
He is. Fucking, that's how it happened.
There he is. John Larry, get over here.
Get over here.
At least you killed him.
Hey,
that's his new name, John Larry.
John Larry.
John Larry.
Two other guys.
John,
John.
You
doing all right, man?
Larry.
Doing all right, man?
John, your name is Larry from now.
Yep, your nickname, your name, your name is... John Larry. Larry. Or Larry.
You
Larry.
Want fun fucking new Ramsey?
It'll fuck you out
of
Discord
notifications.
Hey, who the fuck downvoted me?
Someone's echoing, fix it.
Who downvoted me?
Yeah, who is that?
Pricks.
Have you done my downvote, Smokey? Fucking play!
Here they come!
Here they come!
Here they come!
Here they come!
That means back up. Back up.
We didn't get him, damn!
Did hey, we win?
Get him!
Get
him!
Get that!
He's shitting! Damn! Fuck's he at now? I can't see him!
Someone start playing the climbing music.
Can't get back.
Gary defense.
Garrison
back up.
Reform onto the fence! Reform on the fence! right behind in that bush, guys.
Stop eating my bush.
Can I charge that bush?
Oh, hold on, there's friendlies up there.
Oh god.
Larry!
You need an adult.
Larry's with spoons.
Okay. I need an adult.
I was making sure.
You need to think about what you've done, son.
I need an adult.
No, you don't
need
a
boy. Straight northeast. Those are friendly. Northeast.
Well, this got awkward.
Don't worry about it.
Don't you touch my fucking bacon.
Honor, just don't turn around.
I'm touching your bacon spoon.
Northeast.
You leave it alone.
Northeast.
This got really awkward.
I can't shift.
Okay, I'll move.
This got really awkward.
Oh god.
Come on, break them reloads.
I've got him in the corner now.
Move him, boys.
Go, spoon your face. I'm gonna get honor killed.
Don't go past him. Back here, boys. Oh, I see. Too far.
Why is your hitbox like the side of the semi-truck?
Don't go past me!
Don't go past Zen! Zen, stop.
Andy, fire. Andy, fire, boys. If you
gentlemen, there's a couple of Rambos up the snake rail.
Titty ass Jones.
Gentlemen, keep eyes up the snake rail. Rambo's up there.
If you can see him, shoot him, boys.
Come on, now.
Watch that friendly jumping over.
Yee, boys.
We win. You know, yesterday I was watching NASCAR and Dale Earnhardt Jr., you know, he was on the tape listening and he was talking, hey, you know, that's Honor. Hey, Honor, you like Rusty Wallace or Sterling Merlin?
Sterling Merlin,
okay.
Load
your holes. Boys.
You know I'm talking about, Smokey. You bass redneck as hell, too.
It's not Sterling Merlin.
It's Marlin, I know. My dad. He had the Kodak car. You shit.
Okay, boys.
Yeah.
Who else is high?
You're a Jeff Gordon fan, I bet.
You're practically sitting on that tree, man.
Okay, you strike me as a Jeff Gordon fan.
There is one information good flag. How about 15?
I bet you like. I bet you like
at the
Bobby Labonte.
Okay?
Don't you?
We're gonna get our reloads.
Actually, yes. Okay. Hey, Bobby's a clean racer, dude.
Yeah.
We're going north.
Even though I don't watch fucking NASCAR anymore.
I don't like at all anymore yet.
I'm not an asphalt fan. I like dirt track racing though.
Nice.
Yeah, they just had $10,000 to win.
I always take the dirt track.
All stars. Here in town last night for sprint cars.
I don't like NASCAR now. It's just everybody's like a little kid and like a flashy.
That's what I'm talking about.
It's like all about me. It's terrible.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Dirt track racing.
Oh my gosh, they made a left turn.
Holy shit.
They're making another left turn.
You know your ass couldn't make a left turn. That's me.
The Ford sprint car is the fastest thing on the planet with horsepower to weight ratio.
Oh,
yeah. They're like
up and over.
Get these boys. Load your holes.
Hold your load.
Take aim, boys.
On the line.
Get on the line.
Lines over here.
Oh fuck. Oh, right, boys.
Hurry.
My bad.
Come on. Ready. Fire.
Back we got that flag. We got that flag, boys.
Fall back. Do not relay it up there.
Fall back.
Yeah.
We fight to run away.
What happens when you tack on mass? You lose flexibility.
Oh, we won't eat much.
Molex.
Yeah, hello?
Hello.
Hello, Connor.
Hey, oh, stop.
We're growing in
as well. We're all slowly being auto-bound.
Dang it.
Sorry. No.
I'll tell you what, you two come with me.
Mama, I just came
here.
The
Tennessee man is touching me again.
The Tennessee man is touching me.
Grande weather near me.
Roll me
no tension. I'll solve the open way, my heart.
I'm made double quick, let's go.
Oh, wait a minute, that's the kazoo. That's the kazoo.
I know.
Oh, can I have that kazoo? If you give me that kazoo, I'll.
Well, he says the kazoo is more precious. That's why he hides it in the prison.
The kazoo?
I got kicked out of Dave Buster's for fucking around with a kazoo.
The kazoo's like the ring.
West. That damn tree!
Go around!
Fucking! I go through logs.
You're supposed to outsmart it! What up, Angle?
Ready, page man, somebody.
Hi.
Moving east.
Oh, thank God.
Thank God, yeah.
I'm alive.
I fucking heard a Tipperary boss.
Oh, nice catch, Marchese. I have like 20 points in the random league. I need to start playing it.
I like turtles.
I like Ramsey.
Run away!
And his turtle.
Run away!
Retreat!
Run away! That's
alright,
jump over
the gate. Don't load over there!
Get ready to reload. Reload quick. Here they come.
Reload quick. Hold shift to reload.
We can only reload as fast as
I'm just gonna say they are. I don't know if they are.
Reload fast!
They're not gonna
reload.
Reload
fast!
Officer,
I'm off.
Reload
fast!
Larry!
John has a long mustache.
Larry!
Larry!
God damn it, Larry!
With my post!
Jack!
I'll eat that one!
Who's that Rambo asshole up there?
Up and over!
Up and over!
Boy.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
I'm going to get shot in the face.
One.
On the line.
And look, quit. There's less of a.
Whoa!
Run away!
Shit!
Run away!
That was just a.
Go back!
On the line, let's go.
God damn it!
Back to the front!
Yo.
Make up your.
I'm testing your pace.
Let him up. Let him up.
Four guys on the fence.
Indy 5. Drop him.
Retreat!
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 Break reload. Break reload. Let's go.
Break reload.
I heard that if you reload a top.
I heard if you. I heard if you space bar a bunch of times, it's reloading faster.
Move your
like
fat
this?
Asses.
Yeah. Yes. Just tap space bar.
I did that earlier.
Hit R while you're reloading again.
Oh, that's
how it works.
I heard that if you tap on my taint a couple times, I'll reload.
If you
faster.
Want to reload faster, hit R twice. No, don't do that.
No, it's called a little troll.
Reload.
Coach is smart.
It's called if you exit the game.
How are you telling everybody about it? They're going to fix it if you tell everybody, Coach.
Double R.
Don't.
Double R.
Sec, don't give Coach a big head, okay?
You know how to get more stamina? You know how to get more stamina? Run in melee mode. Like full sprint. Just melee mode.
No.
Run the whole way there.
Let's take a look here. See what it's looking like today.
This man is a fountain of knowledge.
I'm a fellow.
More rights knowledge.
It's a button. It's
a time. According to the barometer in my. In my haversack. It's looking like it's gonna be 86.
And he missed it. And he missed it.
You fucking idiot.
Thank you. I know.
You made it. You should expect.
No way you made that. There's no way he made that.
But you are tracking that. You are tracking that tornado, right?
Oh, I've been tracking the hurricane for a while now.
Hit the flag.
As well as the tornado, of course. But my eyes have mainly been focused on the tornadoes and typhoons.
Right in the storm.
Kind of
tornado.
Yeah, right.
Looking for the fallout.
Well, according to the chicken bone attached to a piece of string in my pocket.
Oh, of course. That's the best way to do it.
To the west.
All right, I feel a lot better now. Thank you, Bacon. Thanks for the update, buddy. Still sounds like a good golfing day.
Yeah.
A little hot. I have to
melee.
Take a cart.
Supposed to get down to 66 tonight.
Oh, nice.
That's how you win, boys. Conserving tickets.
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
Good smell.
I swear to God. Oh, wait a minute. No, I don't like you anymore. Oh, I'm upset with you.
Bazinga.
Oh, Jesus.
No, don't remind me of that. I had a blood
for
the dude, and only just fucking do that when I shot. Yeah. Yeah.
Bazinga!
It's like fucking, you get like
see,
an MP42.
You know
I think you
say
it's
tiny.
Face in the wrong way next to me.
I have my saxophone. I play Girls Whisper.
fucking super jerky.
Yeah.
It's like a Jimmy Diesel.
I'm gonna get you that mouth. I promise I'm gonna shave up and get you that mouth widening surgery. That means that widening surgery so you can get the whole thing. Yeah. I spoil my baby, you know?
18th, let's get up there.
Yeah,
18th. Up and over, 18th.
Up and over. Oh, 18th? Just 18th?
Boss, yep, get back here, boss, get back here!
Just 18th, boys.
Oh.
18th head glitch. Fall back, 18th head glitch.
Fall back.
Head glitch, head glitch. Head glitch.
Bacon, do you know voodoo?
Check when you're ready, 18.
Huh?
Do you know any voodoo spells?
Voodoo.
Voodoo magic?
Yeah. You talking about chicken.
You mean doodoo?
No, he's not fucking Haitian.
Chicken bone in a string?
Oh shit, hold on, we'll talk about it. Holy shit.
Come on, like, head shrink? Don't shrink my
head. Religion is calling me.
Everyone that ain't 18.
Don't try to shrink.
On the line, if you're too far, too far, too far.
Everybody or?
No, just everyone that ain't
18. Back it up.
Don't shrink my head, just.
Back it up, sir. Back it up.
18, check!
Check!
Check! Ready?
Simmons, yeah, I don't know any voodoo.
Okay, well, I mean,
I know.
Chicken.
Well, this voodoo is our Lord and Savior we're talking about.
Why the fuck did a bully just land right there?
Hoping that maybe you knew a couple.
18, let's go!
Take this soul out of this
heck glitch, guys, heck glitch.
Hang on, you can hit him right from here, boys.
Right there, right there.
Right here, right.
So you
fire!
Let's go, boys.
Maybe if I
not
yet.
Oh,
he
got shot in the ass.
Okay.
He got shot in the ass.
Let me know.
Something jumped up and bit him.
That's gonna be
it. Broke his virginity and he couldn't handle it.
All I can do right now is control morale.
I wish it would. I wish we could fight when it's pouring.
Everybody but 18, go.
I want it to pour rain and fight. Want to get in the mud. Stab somebody with bayonet.
Turner check.
18 check.
Get your check.
See us how you call back.
Right, let's go. 18th up and over.
18.
All right.
Never mind.
I didn't know if you wanted me to or not.
So y'all know.
All right, let's go. 18.
Send it.
All right, right about here, you can see him.
There, boys.
Oh, shit.
The game. Sif, go ahead. Fall back.
We're gonna do it anyway.
Hell yeah.
We took our shots.
Imagine being Georgia, am I right?
You're
that's what I said. That's what I said. Am I right? Am I right? What a bunch of idiots, am I right?
What?
Goddamn turkeys.
On the lines.
Okay. Let's go, boys. North.
It's north, guys. North.
Quick time.
Oh, for dramatic.
I prefer slow time.
How quick your time?
I am stuck on this.
Stuck. Back up.
Move.
I prefer any time.
I will double quick.
Bro, I can actually not believe you just. I cannot believe you just talked during independent reading time, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
Bro, I'm trying to read the Magic Tree House.
I remember that. I remember those books.
That's where I learned what a firearm was.
That is sad. That's where I first found war.
That's where I found Jesus.
Isn't he actually in one of the books?
He probably is.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna look that up. I'm actually gonna look that up.
Church, right to the church, boys.
Well, I can't see the church.
Oh shit.
I'm just gonna be mad. I shot him.
I don't know who that is.
Fall back.
I'm a Christian boy, sir. I'm falling, coach.
Coach looks like he knows where he's going.
Nope.
I'm following Coach no matter what.
Wait, we're the only two that ran back here. He said going to the woods.
Yeah, it's random.
What the fuck is this?
We were already here.
Yeah, we're already in the woods. They're probably over on our right side, I think.
My tom-tom said this is the woods.
Oh, they went to those rocks that we passed. They're just right ahead of us.
Oh, you don't know what a tom-tom is, do you?
Are you talking about the thing that makes you look for GPS?
Yeah, it's
my parents had one. I have one still.
If your wife squeals louder than a pig,
I
be ready.
I put it in a box somewhere. I don't think it works anymore.
If you pray before every snack.
On him.
Moving south.
Towards the homeland.
Yeah!
On Zen. Follow Zen, this man with the hat.
I just got all discombobulated.
We all have hats.
Discombobulated.
He got the bluer hat.
We all have pretty much the same hat.
We do.
Yeah, but I like your hat better. Give it to me.
No.
Right now.
Your toes. Give them to
hey,
me.
Hey man, are you angry? Yeah, why? Because I can't see my own hat.
My brother lost the arm.
Because I can't see my forehead.
Because I can't see my forehead.
Hurry up and wait, boys. Hurry up and wait.
We're waiting, honey.
Darling, please wait. We need to
don't
go
back to China.
Darling, try the bananas. They're absolutely dashing.
Dashing, darling. Did you hear that I killed a tiger yesterday?
Darling!
Oh!
Hey, I bet
you haven't
heard this one.
The enthusiast of parties.
Pardon me.
Oh, my asshole. My
asshole's
no, yeah.
Not
stop darling, are you? Those apes in Afghanistan want independence.
Stop it, please. Smokey is not listening to your angle.
Dude, whose echo is that?
Don't want anybody to get hurt. Smokey does not respect your authority. Wow.
The arm authority, I respect.
Oh,
Jesus God.
It's okay, I know to stop Ingle. Ingle, buddy.
Tripped and stabbed him again.
That's right, the zoo stops the zoo. The zoo stops you.
No, we're gonna get a bunch of dirt going so they can't see
Smoke,
us.
How did you no means no. Too bad.
Start stabbing the dirt so they can't see our advance.
It's like the less loud tactical smoke screen.
Don't you call it not creating dirt.
It'll work, boys, if y'all do it.
Sure.
Somebody's shooting from the north.
Shit.
Somebody shot from the north right there.
I think somebody shot
the powder.
That's our guy.
That's our guy.
I didn't say it was enemy. I just said it was powder.
Make sure who I get what.
Move friendly, up. Friendly, careful.
Move up.
Brace it up, brace it up, brace it up.
I wish I was a part of that, Polly.
Probably gonna be up over there by the cliff. Probably to the left of it.
Let's go, boys. Behind the rocks. To the west. Come on, let's go.
Let's go west.
Shift
the west.
The west rocks.
West.
Over here, boys.
They were just confused.
No more over here. Corner all directions.
They were so lost.
I didn't teach me.
It was looking for the mom in the crowd. It was like, Mom, find me, please.
So, like, when we go into breaking, be ready to charge that point. Like,
oh, yeah, be ready to charge that fucking house.
We're gonna have to do that, like, quick. So,
what if they go into
guys
breaking?
Oh my god. Like,
where's
the
southeast?
Southeast.
To the southeast.
The only direction I know is
wobble.
No shit, brother.
I go to America.
I am from England, America.
No.
They
are
lost.
I go to
the
third
room into the south. Are those our guys?
Johnston.
Don't know.
It's probably some lost southern.
There's a whole bunch of guys in the trees to the south.
Hey.
Back
come
up.
Back, boys. On the line.
On the
back,
line.
Come back. Come back.
Back it up. Get to the line.
Is this Indochina now?
No, it is not Indochina. This
there are actions in your computer.
Worldwide on the internet.
Something's afoot. Get free Wi-Fi anywhere you go.
I want to shoot you now.
To the sky!
I understand that.
Gentlemen, if you guys ain't realized this, we are the center. We are the center. We got friendlies on the right, friendlies on the left.
I heard they know her.
Sorry, I'm a big retard.
There it is!
Fuck! He's the net rub!
Let's go!
Charge point! For Jesus!
Point!
East!
Gotta group up if you're too far.
Go east!
Once we pass.
The Dunkers were but one subset of the many Protestant offshoots which resulted from the Reformation, named after their full dunking of a person during a baptism. Many of the adherents had fled to the United States in the decade following their founding in 1708, and in 1851 the Mumma family had donated a portion of their land for the church to be built upon. Its whitewashed walls would serve as an easy landmark for commanders to guide to as the tide of blue finally marched past it and into the woods beyond. A gargantuan amount of casualties would be gathered here as the church was used as an aid station, and a truce would be called on the 18th to gather the wounded and bury the many dead.